Hi, welcome to Leather Whispers. This week, I like to whisper something into your ears, and it's very simple. Stop using your cultural values to limit the move of God in your life. Why? And my brand this, and my brand that. In my culture, we don't do this. That can't stop the move of God in your life. Stop it. Ashawaku, babe. Deep.